it in public. Today is very important day. Today is episode number 2 of Soviet Piano Television. I am your host, Svetlana Primavichka. Today, I speak about my best but worst student, Jean Stewart. She plays with too much emotion. She has a big following here in Montreal. She brings people to audience with good posters. Look what you see. Shoulder. Shoulder is disgusting. Why she has to show the shoulder? Again, look. Shoulder is disgusting. Shoulder, shoulder, shoulder. I not like. I gave her everything, everything. I showed her as much as I could, everything. She leave me after 1 month. She betray me, she cheat on me with other teachers. She cheat on me with other teachers from Concordia, from McGill, from Europe, from Holland, from Italy, from France, and my favorite, Lazar Berman. She go to him without his saying hello from me. She remove my name from her biography. Nobody know. I'm most important teacher of Jean Stewart. And nothing. She showed me no respect. No, no respect. She make professional video with shoulder, with talking, and worst thing, she play movie music. It's not real music. Play Vishnigradsky, most important, obscure Soviet piano player. No, she not agree. She play Ian Tiersen. Disgusting. That is not real piano playing. This is real piano playing. Episode number 2 of Soviet Piano Television. Thank you very much, everybody. До свидания and пока, bye.